like to take an opportunity to say thank you for the invitation to come celebrate your Missionary Day with you. As Bethel Commission, we are a local group who is made up of multiple denominations and multiple congregations. And we have a mission, therefore we are missionaries. And how many of you have missions in your life? And that mission should be to share the gospel. And that's what our mission is. Our mission is to share the gospel no matter where we are called, to the street, to the church, to wherever we're called. If we are called to sing, we will sing God's word. And so we thank you for the invitation. Now, while I have the mic, I'm going to make a public service announcement. I'm married 3 years, and I have on cufflinks that I wore to my wedding, and I lost one. So if anybody sees a cufflink, you found it? Yes! I can get another 50 years of marriage!
This evening. That's that agape love. Yeah. That kind of love that we get from the Word of God. And I never knew what love was really about until I was brought up in the church. And as time progressed and I grew and became seasoned in the Word of God, I learned really what true love was really about and what God's love was for me. The Lord blessed me with a beautiful wife, beautiful children as well, and I give Him glory and honor and praise. And I always say, you know, when you find out as time progresses, when you really fall in love with Jesus, it's the best thing ever happened. Songwriter said, you know, in His arms, I feel protected. He said, in His arms, never feel disconnected. So it's the best thing I've ever had. And today, we're going to sing a song for you that's entitled, Falling in Love with Jesus. Thank you.
Reggie Addison this afternoon, who's filming with us. Next, we have a song that goes right along with Missionary Day. As a missionary, your job is to go out and tell somebody about the goodness of Jesus. If you're going to share the good news, you go out into the world and taste and see that the Lord is good. So we want you to come.
Yeah. mission. Yeah.